Welcome back. Are you ready to learn more about the Falcon's life cycle? We left off at Falcon eggs. Let's find out what happens next. And no, it's not a side order of bacon.
Are you ready to find out about how eggs hatch? Falcon chicks develop their eggs quickly. 12 days into incubation, when their parent sits on the eggs, the falcons inside will have a heart, eyes, and brain. They also have wings and feet. By the time falcons are a week from hatching, they are very well developed. When the babies are ready to come out of their shells, they pip. A pip is the first hole in the egg made by the chick. This allows it to breathe air for the first time. It takes 1 to 2 full days after pipping for the chick to fully hatch. Mother falcons will actually chirp to the chicks to encourage them to hatch. Talk about having a cheerleader. Give me an H, give me an A, give me a T, give me a C, give me an H. What does that spell? I don't know, I didn't have my spelling class today. Did you say hatch? Well, that sounds about right to me. When a chick finally hatches, it's called an eyas and is covered in white down or fluff. At this point, they're not able to thermoregulate or maintain their body temperature, so they lose a lot of their body heat through their skin. That's why for about 10 days after hatching, their parents still have to incubate the chicks. Can you imagine having your parents sit on you to keep you warm? It doesn't sound like the best smelling situation. When the chicks hatch, they weigh only 1.5 ounces. This is the weight of just about 50 M&M candies. However, they grow very quickly. 6 days after hatching, the chicks double their weight and gain 10 times that within 3 weeks. Just like human babies, chicks can't walk right away. Instead, they scoot around on their tarsi. The tarsi are parts of the falcon's legs between their knee and their ankle. They scoot around until their legs are strong enough to walk. It takes 21 to 35 days after hatching for feathers to grow and replace their white down fluff. They start to branch or explore the environment around their nest, and also do a lot of flapping exercises to strengthen their wing muscles and get ready to learn to fly. At this point, wildlife experts may ban the chicks, which means they put metal bands around the falcon's legs to help bird watchers and scientists identify them once they fly away. When the chicks are about 7 weeks old, they reach their full adult size and fledge, or fly. They start with short hopping flights around the nest, and then go for longer flights as they get more experience. That's when they also start to fly after their parents, who show them how to hunt. 2 months later, the fledged falcons become independent and fly off to find their own territories. They grow up so fast.